before we crown the winner, we want to award the contestant that wins the talent segment. This year's Miss Arab USA talent winner is... that allowed anyone and everyone to vote for their preferred contestant worldwide. The difference between the public vote and our pageant is that the public vote was solely based on the public support and a photo. Our pageant winner was judged based off of her intelligence, education, grace, amongst other things. With that being said, the People's Choice Award this year goes to... Runner-up is Farah Deen. One of you ladies at the back is either our first runner-up or Miss Arab USA 2016. Miss Arab USA 2016 is...